Welcome from LaxUnited.com. I'm with Brody Merrill and Brett Queener. They're just coming up on a winning effort for the Toronto Nationals against the Washington Bayhawks here in Navy Marine Stadium in Annapolis, Maryland. Could you tell me anything about the game, Brody? It was a pretty tough game, wasn't it?
Yeah, it was. I think it was they got up on us early, and we stuck around, and we knew if we hung in there, and be patient, we were going to get our opportunities, and fortunately enough, we were able to capitalize down the stretch and had some big stops from our keeps here in the fourth quarter to keep us alive.
And you're going crazy with this stuff, aren't you?
Well, that's my style. You know, if some people may think it's crazy, but I usually think I'm under control, but, you know, each their own, and I have fun while I'm out there, and that's all that matters.
I noticed they didn't call any timeouts when you were going up the field, so you were in pretty good shape today.
No, I think they trust me enough to believe in what I'm doing out there.
Okay, now what game are you guys looking forward to next?
Well, we got a home opener next Friday against Chicago. They got a really good roster anyways, and it's going to be a first game in Toronto, so we're really looking forward to it.
Okay, now if somebody wants to get a ticket for that, where would they go?
I would just go to MajorLeagueLacrosse.com or the Toronto Nationals website.
This is NationalsLacrosse.com.
NationalsLacrosse.com. And don't forget about LaxUnited.com, the social networking site for Major League Lacrosse. Okay, I'd like to thank you, gentlemen, for your win, and best wishes on the rest of the season.
Thanks a lot.
Okay, have a great day.
Thanks.
Thank you.